the conversation in Kenya is going to change. It is not. Not going to be about personalities. It is not going to be about positions. It is not going to be about tribes. It is going to be about issues, about issues in our country. We must all be proud of ourselves that we have managed to elevate the debate in our country to the level of issues that affect us. I am very happy that we are having a conversation about jobs for our young people, about opportunities for business, about manufacturing, about taxation, about debt, and all the other things that are important to all of us. This audit will provide Kenya have asked me to protect. They include hiring of junior secondary school teachers and medical interns, funding the milk stabilization program for our dairy farmers, funding our toll road projects that are in many parts of Kenya, retaining the fertilizer subsidy program that has helped us manage our cost of living, settling the debt owed to farmers in our coffee sector, capitalizing the coffee cherry fund to support our farmers in that sector, enabling public-owned sugar mills to pay outstanding debts to sugarcane farmers for their deliveries, additional funding for higher education, new funding model that was in our plan will now receive additional funding, settling arrears owed to counties, settling arrears for NGCDF, and settling arrears for our pensions. Accordingly, in keeping with the enhanced austerity measures we have committed to implement, and align government expenditures within the budgetary implications of the withdrawal of the Finance Bill 2024, the following action shall be taken with immediate effect towards the realization of the new budget. 47 state corporations with overlapping and duplicating functions will be dissolved, resulting in the elimination of their operational and maintenance costs, and their functions will be integrated into the respective line ministries. Staff currently employed by the affected corporations will be transferred to ministries and other state agencies within government. The decision to fill the position of cabinet of chief administrative secretaries is hereby suspended. The number of advisors in government shall be reduced by 50% within the public service with immediate effect. Budget lines providing for the operations of the Office of the First Lady, the spouse of the Deputy President, and the Prime Cabinet Secretary will be removed. Similarly, the budget provisions for confidential budgets in various executive offices, including my own office, have been removed, and the budget for renovations across government reduced by 50%. Henceforth, public servants who attain the retirement age of 60 shall be required to immediately proceed on retirement with no extensions to their tenure of service whatsoever. The purchase of new motor vehicles by the government is suspended for 12 months, except for security agencies, while a new policy on transport for public officers will be developed. All non-essential travel by state and public officers is hereby suspended. No state officer or public servant shall participate in public contributions or harambees going forward. The Attorney General is hereby directed to prepare and submit legislation to this effect and develop a mechanism for structured and transparent contributions for public, charitable, and philanthropic purposes. These measures will be followed by changes in government that I will be making shortly. We are determined to carry out this and other interventions to improve the quality, efficiency, and transparency in serving the people of Kenya and ensure that citizens receive maximum value for their resources from a public sector that prioritizes their welfare. I believe these changes will set out our country on a trajectory towards economic transformation, enabling us to achieve the strategic objectives of the bottom-up economic transformation agenda and deliver our commitment to radically enhance opportunities for all Kenyans and transform our country. Thank you very much. God bless you, and God bless our great country, Kenya.